We look at sustainable development broadly and critically defined. So we think about it, yes, as a global project and a set of defined goals, but we also think more broadly to think about the different ideas, politics, contested logics that get put in that term, sustainable development.
I didn't just learn from the staff, the talented thought leaders who come around to teach us in the academic field, but I also learned from a whole range of different professionals from different parts of the world. What are my peers saying? How is it applicable to their own context? And how can I look at mine and think about an intersection? Why, the how, the when? It's about questioning, you know, curiosity, and then be reflexive enough to say, hey, I can take some best practices from what they do and then bring it back to my professional interest.
We're within the graduate school, which is an interdisciplinary home for our master's students, and it puts them in touch with other people studying interdisciplinary masters at the University of St Andrews.
It's a small town environment, which means that you can easily get to know lots of different people, and then within the graduate school itself, there's that place, there's that opportunity to really make the most of it. You have the opportunities and the support to develop seminar series, to develop a journal, to come up with ideas for conferences. And we want to see that happen. We want to see students flourish.
Our global challenges facing us around the environment and development are serious. And there are so many existing policies out there and so much global momentum to challenge it, and it's still not working. And what we need is people to come into universities and think critically about the ideas and logics that are behind different initiatives and start to really understand the contested politics within sustainability issues so that they can take that really grounded, skilled knowledge and learning out into the world to really do things that are going to work. So what we offer you is a really exciting, tailored, research-led frontier program in sustainable development taken broadly and critically. But what we also offer you is a chance for you to come to us with your own trajectory and career trajectory and really see that through